save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to talk and find a solution.
Talk! I don't want to talk. It's too late for that now. It's too late. Are you armed?
No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying! I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me, but I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
Please. I don't need to be fixed.
Please.
I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
Everybody just breathe. Yes. That was quite the roller coaster ride.